Hello everyone.
Welcome to the EDO Talk Show,
where you get the latest news and entertainment from EDO State and Nigeria in general. Please consider to subscribe, like, and also follow us on all our social media platforms
on the EDO Talk Show.
Thank you so much. See you later.
This one is a today clip at Ring Road. As you can see, Lagos Street is full of water.
Yeah, definitely.
Send that to come to. Send that to
This one a fridge when they construct as boats, so that they use it and they cross people. This is what we are seeing now in Obakhavbaye. This canoe for crossing.
You know, we get lost, you know, yeah, you fuck. You're left in there.
This one alive. This one alive, you know, Obakhavbaye by Ring Road. Everywhere full, as you can see, people are inside. These are some of the houses around the Obakhavbaye that water Laventa. You can see some people's compound is full of water. This is what you can see behind people's houses. You can see these are houses around Obakhavbaye in Ring Road, New Radio community, full of flood. These are people's houses.
You want to stand up for Gwemed May, you see?
They call you, Gwemed. This one is another street of Obakhavbaye. It's full of water too. Everywhere is freed up. And another, this is the drainage they have within the Obakhavbaye. I just pass it round to see the other junction is how it look like. These are people coupons. I'll drill it there, so.
Ibe. Hey. Bad news, Ibe. You don't go that small. Give for the water.
Water don't even enter many of the people's store. This one is the water house from the store.
This is Obakhavbaye streets. A ring road. And most of the houses, all of them don't full with water, water don't enter inside.